Please try to make this fight worthwhile.
As long as Kanetsugu the Invincible is here, Kawanakajima too will be invincible!
Didn't some kid from your hometown just beat you up the other day?
I don't see Kenshin anywhere. Only Kanetsugu.
Even the coldest blanket of snow cannot smother the growth of a flower. A flower of love. A flower of peace. Soon, I will watch the flowers bloom. I will watch as the snow is melted and the cold vanished.
I think I feel a good sparring coming on. I really hope you've improved since the last time I saw you. Sometimes, I do think about settling down.
We'll branch out from here and seize more camps.
All right. I suppose I can understand your desperation. I mean, I do have desires of my own. Not bad. I can see the determination in your eyes. We should spread love, not war, for love shall conquer all!
He has become known as the drifter of the Uesugi clan.
I'm fine. I'm as happy as a bright summer's day. I hate it when my bad luck affects my friends. That's the worst. I see that invincibility is working out for you. You should retreat.
I'm the invincible Kanetsugu! If you are brave enough, come and fight me! Did you see that? Wasn't I great? I'm invincible, you know!
I hope I can count on your support.
It should go without saying. You need not ask for it.
My invincibility is eternal! No one can defeat me! I'm invincible! I cannot die!
This frozen land that's home to no other has found its way into my heart. You who trespass must leave at once. It's time to put you to work again.
Of course, as you wish. I'll be going with you today.
Wow! It's my honor, Kasuga. An honor indeed!
Keiji, a battlefield is no place for that kind of street fighting.
Sorry, Kenshin. That's how I first started fighting, and that's how I've been fighting since.
You can do this. I am right here by your side.
Yes, sir!
Off you go! To become a man.
Yeah!
It is no wonder that a force this strong chose to battle against us. Given your recent performance, I suppose this outcome was inevitable.
Damn, they're more clever than I thought.
Didn't your mother ever tell you it was incredibly rude to go around killing people?
Strike! Hold on! That's not fair! I wasn't ready yet!
Just go. Leave me. I can't run anymore.
The only time I welcome the sight of death is when autumn claims nature to be reborn. Be careful, Keiji. I don't want to see you get hurt.
I'm okay. No matter how many times I get beaten down, I'm just going to get back up again.
You're not really alive if you spend your life being chased by fear.
Even if I stay with Kenshin's forces, it couldn't possibly change who I am. We've achieved the greatest of feats, but what about the feats of our hearts?
Leave it to me! Good one.
The heavens must be really angry with me. You fool! You're being careless!
They may have our land, but they do not have our hearts! We will live and love on!
Is it your sense of duty that compels you, or is it something else?
When I first saw her smile on that autumn day, that is how I feel now. That's all right. You won't be laughing for much longer.
What good are you, Keiji, if you can't even hold your own?
Not bad.
Proceed into the land of the righteous.
Please, just don't let anybody else through.
This is an important battle. Take your time and do not rush.
Right.
There are no troops with finer training than those of Lord Kenshin's forces. You would be a fool to think you could defeat Lord Kenshin's troops. It's a minor setback, Lord Kenshin. One we can compensate for.
Yeah.
you now see how hard it is to guard and protect something?
No matter how much you fight, you will never reach Lord Kenshin. I will defend you even if it kills me.
Got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
You fool! Do you have any idea what you've gotten yourself into?
Guess you're no longer in command now, huh?
Lord Kenshin, please provide that man with whatever protection you can.
Don't worry, Kojito. It's really no big deal.
How could someone like that seize Lord Kenshin's headquarters?
Not bad.
After the Tiger of Kai fell ill, it began again. New misfortunes arose to plague his life. Run away! I will not let you tread upon this snow. This is Lord Kenshin's land! Watch my moves!
This is your time, Kasuga. This is your time to bloom.
Get out of my way. It's not your turn yet.
Your blood has stained the snow, Kasuga.
I wasn't the one who cornered you. You did that all by yourself.
Careful. The moment you let your guard down is the moment you die.
It's more important I live so that I can continue to serve Lord Kenshin.
It is nice to stop and think of bygone days. Sometimes I feel as if I have been frozen in time. Try if you dare. Let's see what you are capable of. See if you can withstand the bite of my sword. Let us banish the cold so that spring may flourish across the lands.
Kenshin is here!
He's here. We don't stand a chance against him by ourselves.
You're the same as ever, aren't you? But what would you do if you were knocked from your pedestal above all other fighters?
I would lead a life of quiet and enjoy a humble routine. If that is what the fates desired, then so be it. How is it you're still buried beneath your inadequacies?
Those are harsh words. Or should I feel privileged for such treatment?
The thick snow that has laid you so still should hopefully melt in time.
You really get on my nerves, Kenshin. You with that smug look.
We use whatever it takes to win our battle. Whatever it takes!
It's time to show everyone the passion you hold within!
Frozen!
Roll the ice. Shatter your soul.
Wake up!
The path of victory we walk is more than an idle stroll.
How'd you like to feel some drag?
It is of little consequence. There are still many more wars to wage.
You won't get rid of those anytime soon.
Not bad.
You think you're undefeatable. You can't be frightened. And you will not waver. This snobbishness of yours really gets under my skin. Can't stand still forever. My patience wears. Suppose it's for the best. I can wait a little longer. Just you wait. Soon you'll feel my claws. Gojudo, any word on Mitsunari?
The presumption is that they will form an alliance.